In this video, I will provide an overview of the Automated Quick Transmittal and how it is used in journals from the editor's perspective in Editorial Manager. The aim of Automated Quick Transmittal is to deliver proofs of an article to the author within 24 to 72 hours of acceptance in Editorial Manager. If your journal uses this workflow, the send to production step is automated when the editor, with permission to notify author of the decision, clicks on Send Now. What this means is, if your journal follows the automated quick transmittal workflow, after an accept decision, the notifying editor is led to the notify author screen. In this screen, the editor will be required to confirm some pre-populated additional manuscript details, such as the article document header, any embargo requirements, and any submission-related information, such as the corresponding editor and any section category details. Let's have a look at an Editorial Manager site with the automated quick transmittal configured, as well as the profile of an editor with appropriate permission to make the accept decision and notify the author. First, you should locate the submission in the system. Click on Submissions with Required Reviews Complete. And click on Submit Editor's Decision and Comment in the Action link. Select the decision term Accept at the top center of the page. Fill in the appropriate fields of the decision form. And click on Proceed. Next, you will see the draft decision page, where you can preview the decision and comments. Click on Proceed. You will be redirected to the Notify Author screen. If you need more information about how to make a decision in Editorial Manager, please watch the video Making a Decision in Editorial Manager. On the Notify Author screen, two sections are shown below the header: Additional Manuscript Details and Other Submission-Related Information. These sections are pre-populated with information already gathered from the submission, but alternatives are available to select from a drop-down list of values. If applicable, you can set a time-bound online publication embargo. I will guide you through all the fields. Document header. If your journal uses document headers on published articles, this will be available via the drop-down list. In many journals, these are the same as or related to the article type. Embargo. An embargo is a delay in online print publication. You can specify either a production stage, for example, corrected proof stage, or a date until which the article should not be published online or in print. Corresponding editor. This field is pre-populated with the handling editor as understood by EM. But you can select a different editor if needed. Section, category. If your journal uses sections or categories in EM, this will be available via the drop-down list. Some journals use this to arrange the articles within issues. Production notes. Enter any necessary notes to production here. Previous notes entered on the detail screen may already be present. Please do not use any special characters or quotation marks in the notes, as this can cause errors or delays. If you find that in the production data drop-down menus, some appropriate options are missing, please contact your journal manager. After completing the production details, continue with the usual steps to draft and send the author decision letter. Finally, click on Send Now. This is how to send accepted submissions to production using Automated Quick Transmittal in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.